Hello children, today we are going to learn the basics of subject-verb agreement. What is subject-verb agreement? The verb in a sentence must agree with the subject in number and person. There are different roles for subject-verb agreement. We already know that the verb in a sentence must agree with the subject in number and person. Therefore, a singular subject takes a singular verb and a plural subject takes a plural verb. For example, that monkey eats banana. Those monkeys eat bananas. The car looks expensive. The cars look expensive. Two singular subjects connected by an require a plural verb. For example, gold and silver are precious metals. Veena and Rita are sisters. We use singular verbs when two subjects joined by and are seen as one unit. If two subjects together express one single idea, the verb will be in a singular. For example, sambar and rice is his favorite food. Slow and steady wins the race. If two subjects connected by either or neither nor, then we use the verb that agrees with the subject nearest to it. For example, neither Don nor his friends are here. Either cash or check is welcome, said the shopkeeper. Either, neither, each, every, many, no one, someone, anyone must be followed by singular verb. For example, each day brings joy for us. Either of the book is worth buying. Some nouns look plural in form but are singular in meaning. Take singular verb. For example, the news was interesting. Mathematics gives many a children a headache. Some collective nouns refer either to the entire group or to the individual members of the group. In the first case, it is singular verb, and in the second case, it is plural verb. For example, a committee has decided the order. The committee are divided in their opinion. Words like some, any, all, most of, all of, a lot of, some of, may be singular or plural depending on their use in their sentence. Countable noun take plural verb, uncountable noun take singular verb. For example, some of the voters are still angry. Some of the water is yet to be filled in the bottle. Assignment. Children, please do the assignment in your revision notebook. Thank you, children.